6th class, hope you're all fine. Subject computer science, unit number 3, commonly used software. Students, in the previous lecture we have studied the first three tools that are pencil, fill with color and text. Today we are going to start next three tools that are razor, color picker and magnifier. First one is razor. This tool is used to raise objects from the drawing for editing the drawing. Color picker. This tool is used to pick a color from the picture and use it for drawing. Magnifier. This tool is used to see an object in an enlarged view. It is also known as the zoom tool. Now we will practically use these tools. Students, as you can see, this is the tool group. We are going to use the razor tool. Razor tool is used to raise objects from the drawing for editing the drawing. Students, I have selected the razor tool. Now I want to remove this part of my drawing. So I am dragging the razor and removing or raising this part from my drawing. You can increase the size of razor by clicking Ctrl plus. You can see the razor size is increasing. Now you can raise more quickly. If you want to reduce the size of razor, press Ctrl minus. You can see the razor size is decreasing. Now students, I am going to use the color picker tool. Student, this tool is used to pick a color from the picture and use it for drawing. I have selected the color picker. Now I want to choose this brown mud color. As you can see, in the foreground color block, color has been changed. So now I can use this color in my drawing. You can also increase the size of your pencil. Now I am going to choose this sky blue color and use it for my drawing. This is the color picker tool. Now the next tool is magnifier. Magnifier tool is used to see an object in an enlarged view. For example, zoom in. It is also known as the zoom tool. I have selected the magnifier. You can see a small magnifying glass on the canvas. As I click it, you can see the picture size is increased. This is also called the zoom tool. Students, you can see on the status bar, this is the zoom level. This picture representing 200%. From the minus sign, you can zoom out your picture. I'm going to click it. You can see the size of my picture has been decreased. Now I'm going to click zoom in plus button. You can see the picture size is become bigger. You can also use this bar for zoom in or zoom out. shapes group. This group has different shape tools and brushes to create and finish different geometrical shapes. Some important tools are given below. In the diagram you can see this is the shapes group. First one is line. This tool is used to draw a straight line. After selecting this tool, a user can select the thickness of line by clicking down arrow below size on ribbon. Curve. Curve tool is used to draw curve or arcs of various widths. Ellipse. This tool is used to draw ellipse and circle. Right triangle. This tool is used to draw right triangle. Brushes. In order to use different brushes, for example calligraphy, brush 1, calligraphy, brush 2, airbrush, etc. In drawing, click a down arrow below the brushes tool. Different brushes will appear, select and use the required brush in drawing. In the diagram you can see there are various brushes are available. You can select and use the required brush in drawing. Now we will use these shapes practically. Our first shape is line. Click and drag. Students, this tool is used to draw a straight line. As you can see, you can draw straight lines or any shapes from the line tool. Now the next one is curve. Curve tool is used to draw curve or arcs on various widths. For example, I have click and drag straight line. Now you can pick any point on your line from your line and move it as you like. This is the curve tool. Now the next one is ellipse tool. This tool is used to draw ellipse and circle. Next one is right triangle. This tool is used to draw right triangle of different sizes. Next is brush. You can see various types of brushes. You can select any one of them and draw what you want. You can increase or decrease your brush's size. For example, I am going to choose the most thickest brush. Students, you can also change the color of your brush. Now the next one is calligraphy. You can use these brushes in your drawing. Now students, come to the exercise. Today we are going to cover exercise A, question number 6. What is the use of ellipse tool? Its answer is on page number 81, ellipse. This tool is used to draw ellipse and circle. Now come to the subjective question, exercise F, question number 3. What are the functions of following tools? Part B, magnifier. Part C, ellipse. Part B, its answer is on page number 81, magnifier. This tool is used to see an object in an enlarged view. It is also known as the zoom tool. Part C, its answer is also on page number 81, ellipse. This tool is used to draw ellipse and circle.